Martin Markovic, the reigning world junior champion in the discus throw. And today, at the European Cup winter throwing in Lyra, you just had your competition in the discus. How did you do?
I don't feel very good, but I throw the second throw in this year. And it's okay for me. And I disappointed because that not on 60 meters, and that's it.
Today it was a 58-75, and last week you also had a competition already in split. What was the result there?
62-43. It's my PB and the first presence in discus junior list in the world.
So you are already in a very good shape, or have you become so much better?
I hope so, better in European Championship in Sweden.
On what part have you been working on?
I don't know, technique, speed and strong.
And like today, can you explain the difference in distance between today and in split?
The circle is better on the stadium. Last year was much better. Then doing something on circle and not so good. Not for me, for everyone.
This year there's also European Championships later on for you, for the juniors. What are your goals for there?
I don't know, I just want to throw my PB and that's it. What's happened, you know, that's it.
You always look at distances, not at places.
Yes, so just distance.
But medals?
Medals, so you have the gold medal from Eugene and that's enough for junior.
Where do you train?
In Zagreb, Croatia. Club Dinamo Zrinjevac.
And what made you to start with discus throwing?
8 years ago, I think. Maybe seven, eight, seven, I don't know.
And did you want to do discus throwing, or did somebody tell you, like, hey, you have talent?
First I was sprinter, and I was first in the country in 100 meters, 60 meters. I tried decathlon and I finally go on the shot put and discus throw. That's my true love, discus throw and shot put.